knew where to go. He's the man who owns the world.